In this head-to-head multiplayer game, players compete to see who among them has the quickest reaction time and the most precise trigger finger. Begin by deciding on the number of players. Darkball can be played with 1 to unlimited players, depending on the number of blinks that you have. Make an arena of blinks with 1 endpoint for each player. For example, a standard 2-player game of Darkball should be a line of blinks with no forks and 2 endpoints. For a standard 3-player game of Darkball, set the blinks up with a central fork and 3 endpoints. For more advanced or varied play, try switching up the arrangement of blinks to create more interesting arenas. To begin the game, simply click any endpoint blink to launch a Darkball. The Darkball will begin moving away from the player who launched the ball. If a ball reaches a player's endpoint, that player will receive 1 point of damage. Once a player receives 6 points of damage, that player is out. To prevent yourself from taking damage, press your endpoint blink when the Darkball approaches it. This will bounce the Darkball away from your endpoint. This may seem quite simple, but be warned, the Darkball is not easy to control. The Darkball will change its speed depending on the accuracy of the opposing player's return. A well-timed volley will send the Darkball speeding towards your opponent, while a poorly timed one will cause the Darkball to lose some of its momentum. So make sure to stay alert and time your presses well. The Darkball is also unpredictable. When it reaches a fork in the road, it will randomly decide which path to follow. So pay close attention because you never know when the Darkball is headed your way. So pay attention because you may never know when the Darkball is headed your way. If you find yourself wanting to practice your Darkball skills but don't have an opponent handy, try setting your blinks up with only a single endpoint. This will allow you to test your own reaction time and get better at gauging the Darkball's speed. Your only opponent is yourself, so try and see how long you can last. The winner is the last player standing. To reset, swap your endpoint with another blink in the area, giving yourself full health. Experiment with different layouts and configurations for an exciting new challenge every time you play.